Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Interact Service and Leadership Club, interest meeting Wednesday, September 4th, during advisory in room 118.
Give blood, save lives. For every 30 donors, your school receives a $500 grant. Teal Hannah Blood Drive, it takes place October 16, 2024 from 8 a.m. to 3 p.m. Student Council membership dues deadline is this Friday, August 30th. You can see Ms. Council in the main office to pay your dues or raise money to pay them through sponsorship. See Ms. Hamby in room 117 or Ms. Canup in room 103 for sponsorship forms. Remember that dues are a requirement for membership in Student Council.
Random Acts of Kindness interest meeting this Friday, August 30th during homeroom, 9:50 until 10:10 in the lecture hall. Prom committee interest meeting for those interested in helping plan this year's prom, during advisory at 9:50 until 10:10 this Thursday, August 29th in room 102.
Join now, Best Buddies. Are you interested in being a friend to a special needs student, helping out with the coffee cart, being a lunch buddy? The interest meeting for this club is August 29th in the lecture hall. Debate club meeting, next Tuesday, September 3rd, after school in Mr. Ezell's room, room 201. Contact Mr. Ezell for more information.
Every vote counts. Tomorrow, Wednesday, August 28th, 2024, Anderson County voter registration will be here during all four lunches in the mall area. Students who are 17 and will be 18 by November 5th are also able to register to vote. Please have your Social Security number available on Wednesday.
Together, always.
A message from Coach Tone. I want to thank everyone that came out to support our Jackets Friday night as we beat Burns in a tough game, 19-16. Our kids fought hard and found a way to win in the fourth quarter. We have a bye this week, but in 2 weeks, I need everyone at the game loud so that you can help us get past those Rams. Go Jackets!
Congratulations, Varsity Players of the Week. Scout Team Player of the Week, Jamarion Boston.
Fake of the Week, Matt Bozeman.
Special Team Player of the Players of the Week, Riley Lewis.
Offensive Player of the Week, Kayvon Cole.
Defensive Player of the Week, Jamarion Oliver.
Offensive Lineman of the Week, Jamichael Jones.
Defensive Lineman of the Week, Jaden Martin. The Varsity Football Team has an open date this week. The next game is Friday, September 6th at home versus Westside. The student section theme is Blackout. Be there and be hype and loud.